Well, I want to become a doctor because I want to be there for people when they're in their most vulnerable state. When I was in high school, I was in a car accident that left me in the hospital for a few days, and I felt most reassured when the doctor was in the room. The ability to make me feel like we're going to get through it together is something that he made me feel, and that's how I want to make my patients feel one day. Just let them know that this is a teamwork, and you know, I'll do everything in my power to make them as comfortable as possible. The Opportunity Academy was a two-week-long program that we did this summer for local high school students, and we had pharmacy and DO students come together and work in helping them better their education about what's to come in the medical field and hope to grow their excitement in pursuing a career in medicine or pharmacy. It was a great experience to be able to see such young kids with already so much drive and motivation to, you know, start their path into medicine. Hopefully we made a great impact on them, and I know they made a huge impact on all of us volunteers.